द एज ऑफ पॉवर्टी। पॉवर्टी, पीपल जनरली रेफर इट एज हैविंग लेस मनी, बट मे बी द एग्जैक्ट पॉवर्टी इज गिविंग ऑफ लेस एफर्ट्स एंड डिमांडिंग ऑफ द हायर वैल्यूज। या वी aren't अवेयर बिफोर birth दैट वी आर गोइंग टू बी रिच और poor, बट थिंकिंग द माइंड सेट वी possess determines what वी आर gonna डू इन द नेक्स्ट moment. Here's the global poverty chart. Number may be looking as improved, but tell me, would you buy a modern luxury item from the income comparable to past century? So that's what the data is now showing us, the expensiveness of this moving world. So the thing we need is financial knowledge to save and use the digital money well. The first step for that is to take risks, and maybe that's where 9 out of 10 people step back, because higher values demand higher risks, and people these days doesn't have enough guts to fall and making a comeback with greater intensity. So, to achieve the moral value of financial stability, try to read the best books available till date on financing. If you want list, here's the list. The Intelligent Investor, Benjamin Graham. The Richest Man in Babylon by George S. Clason. Rich Dad, Poor Dad, Robert T. Kiyosaki. Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. Learn to Earn by Peter Lynch. List is endless, but try to observe these books meticulously and get the knowledge you need to start your journey towards the future billionaire. And remember, you have to start. Goodbye. See you in the next video.